would try to tell me it's better to be quiet and not believe, but I can't dodge a vision I had so many years back that told me I was destined to share with you the joy.